1 kilometre, and the shoes are being tightened from Thibaut Pinot. He's getting ready to sprint. Still a couple of twists and turns in the last 800 metres. Caruso being collected by Arensman. Sepkus in the yellow colours, asking for instructions from Roglic. He's got Almeida behind him in the white jersey, the leader of the best young rider classification. Leonard Kamner is still in this group. Now comes the sprint. Cepeda is the first to go. He's gone early. Thibaut Pinot manages to pick up his wheel, or does he? No, the gap is opening. Rubio is coming through. He's been the most vulnerable all day long. He's been on the back foot. He's done the least amount of work, but it's who gets the finish line first. Rubio with his nose in front. Thibaut Pinot, he's got time to get there. Rubio grinding the gear. He gets through the 200 metres. It now starts to flatten out. Has Pinot surrendered? No, he hasn't. Yes, he has. Rubio has rolled them. From sitting on to going off the front, it's a big smile. Rubio hit the target in Switzerland. Now Rubio wins stage 13 of the Giro. It's Thibaut Pinot in second, Jesperson Cepeda in third. Cold-blooded victory. Don't play poker with Rubio.
What a ride there by Rubio. He sat calmly third position, let Cepeda, let Pinot attack one another all the way up the climb. He waited and he accelerated the finish, and it was an acceleration they couldn't match.
He played a tactical game today, Aina Rubio.
Tactical masterpiece, absolutely ruthless.
Wasn't it? With the Colombian flag perfectly placed.
Heiner Rubio!
With a roll of the R's, it's Rubio who goes out onto the podium to celebrate the stage victory.
A Gran Montana. Ha conquistato la vittoria più importante della propria carriera, questo corridore colombiano che viene premiato da Fausto Fancelli, responsabile di produzione Intercity Trenitalia, e da Nicola Ferro.
All good things come in small packages, certainly when it comes to climbing.